Yo, what is going on YouTube? It is your boy Xavier here with a brand new video, and in today's video, guys, we are going to be going for the highest kill streak possible using Yorichi. This might be a little bit hard using my main, so let's just get straight to it. That's a kill. Oh, I'm lagging. Bro, come on, dude. Why is everybody watching me? I suck at wrecking, man. Who actually wins in a fight, Gojo or Yorichi? Didn't they say there's some like sort of domain expansion that makes him like practically immortal? Oh my gosh, come on, dude. I'm gonna have to kill this fucking... There he is. You want to be annoying, bro? That was a big bad choice. That was a big bad choice. We're gonna have to tank that. Bro, come on, bro. Who's this stupid Gojo? What are you doing, bro? What's up, bro? Damn, he's teaming. This Gojo needs to stop teaming, son. Bro, what are you doing, bro? Alright, we got the 5 streak, let's get it. This boy just got one combo. Is he gonna respawn and try to fight me? It's possible. Is he mad? Maybe. Right here, bro. What's up, big man? What you going around to? What? That's what I thought, boy. Yo, I'm lagging. That's what I thought, boy. Boy, yo, what's going on over here? Look like a couple of little tryhards. See, we're gonna jump. Yo, bro, why do I keep spiking this hand? What's up, boy? I don't even think they know how to fight. Alright, never mind. See, I don't bully noobs. That's not very nice. Man, but yeah, man, I wanted to talk to y'all about some stuff, man. I've been struggling with, like, my toxicity. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, when people are toxic to me, man, I have trouble, like, not being toxic back. Like, I know you're always supposed to be the bigger person. But, like, bro, it's hard sometimes, man. It's hard, dude. When everybody's so mean. She really tried to run all the way across the map. Like, that was gonna work. Alright, we can't move. Just ignore that one, dude. Talk about feet and stuff, man. Alright, let's bro, I kind of feel bad. Like, everybody's like cosplayers, man. I don't want to kill a bunch of people just trying to cosplay, dude. Alright, she's not cosplaying. There we go. I have to kick her out the way. Is there anybody? Alright, let's target the top players. Halo. He ain't even know how to play. Okay. Do you know how to play? You know how to play. 1v1 me, Xavier, bad things will happen. Slap you. What's up, bro? What? Ooh. What's up, bro? Tata Kai. Go. See, he knows what that means, though. Tata, that's not how you say it. Dude, why do you use this evasive? Whoa! Wowzers! Oh, shucks. Okay. What? Let me take around this corner. No, nobody can see you. Talk about some mercy. Why'd you pull out your sword like that? I know what's up. Do I like monkey? What does that even mean? I don't think anybody wants to fight. are you talking about? You're trolling. You're trolling. Man, I hate being toxic, though. I gotta work on myself, bro. See, I'm not all-knowing. Like, I might be super smart, intellectual, able to help people, but if I can't control my own toxicity, man, what can I control? What, you finna run again, gangster? I didn't mean to kill them all like that. String video? Bro, everybody sucks. Get a thumbnail right quick. Okay, let me. There we go. I'm cooking. Bro, what? Stop it, Dodger. Do I want to answer? They really aren't better than me. Oh, I thought I'd talk about it. Bro, I suck at Rogue Demon. I feel like washed up as heck. I'm like struggling against noobs. Dude, damn, how is it 3 a.m.? I didn't even realize it was this late. Dang, dude, dang, dude, da, da, I'm alone. I want to fight. That's unlucky. Whoa, he canceled that? What a bunch of bullcrap. Yo, those rolls are hitting deep. Okay. That was too close for comfort, dude. Alright, we have no cooldowns. There's not much we can do without our ult. Oh, crap. Oh, let's see what we do here. The love breather? Oh, shucks. Let's go. What the f- Oh my gosh. What's up, sickle boy? I can tell he wants to fight. What's up, bro? I blocked that boy. Who's the one after me? What, you? Something, bro. Bro, it doesn't matter who I fight, just give me an opponent. just got corner stomped. I just want to fight. Where are the opponents? I think everybody doesn't want to fight anymore. Well, thank you guys for watching, man. I think I'm gonna end this video here. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you guys drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out, guys.